In John 16:33, Jesus lets us know that in this world, we're gonna have some tribulations. But he tells us to be of good cheer. Don't worry, don't trip, because he overcame the world, and that in him we have peace. There's a calm inside my heart.
It's not based on what I see.
Not even based on what's going on around me. It's the only way I can really explain it is to tell you that it's from God. Your peace surrounds me.
Your peace encamps all around.
When everything around me even seems to be going crazy, I'm so glad your peace. Thank you, Jesus.
Surrounds me.
Hallelujah. Your peace. Thank you for your peace.
Encamps all around.
I'm so glad I found. That's why when my situation seems overwhelming, I'm good. I'm not even worried. All because I yet have that undeniable, untraceable, incomprehensible peace of God. Come on and tell them about it.
Peace that goes beyond my understanding. Peace that guards my heart.
I'm so glad
I found.
Hallelujah. It really does. I'm sure that's what it is. Can't even explain it.
Press my way through the crowd. I made it in his presence somehow. That's when he told.